And welcome back to Final Fantasy VII. I do apologize for the sudden jump in the story. I didn't realize that after 1 hour mark, the recording stopped and there wasn't any prompt. So after defeating that mechanical thingy-majiggy, I was trying to end it and where we at now, and it just requested for the thing to restart the video. But anyway, at least I got 1 hour of the footage, so I will have to disable the volume again, because honestly, last thing you want is to hear my voice when you're playing this, but when I'm playing this. So sit back, enjoy, and let's continue.
And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh? A soldier? Ex-soldier. Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine, but it'll cost you a lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class?
First.
If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Watch the flowers!
You heard the lady.
I'll make this quick.
You better.
Bye, Scott. Damn person, you right.
Really? Since when? This is the first I've heard of it.
Because it was a classified op.
Time to burn. You're done.
Enough. Little help here, guys.
Let's finish this. That's that.
Let's run around, guys.
Enough.
Good old what's-his-face. What are you doing, you know what?
I'm damn good at it!
I'll end this. told you your dancing bars can use a spark. Let's do this. It's over. It's over. Come on,
soldier boy.
Girl.
Sir!
The hell?
Weird. They're not attacking.
Hey! Open it up!
Come on.
Over here!
Open up over there!
Maybe we can get out that way.
Right. Through that hole. Go first. Come on.
Nothing. Up there.
Hey, no shooting.
Oh, man.
Hey, you okay?
So much as a scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece. What now? Run!
Move and I'll shoot!
Oh no, you won't.
But sir!
Could drop that. Thank you.
can't get to us!
Let's move.
Cloud, give me a hand.
They're in the attic. Should we pursue?
Leave them be.
But, sir!
Partner's got it. We are out. Beginner's luck.
More of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool.
Need to stay ahead of them.
Prep for exfil.
Or not? They gone?
Yeah, think so.
What are they?
I think... actually... I don't know. Let's just go. Okay. Up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
So, what's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations, with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
Hmm? You mad? By rooftop before.
Be surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all. Of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
So, does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise. Looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first. It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit. Unexpected. Thank you, Cloud. Ah, there it is. The wall. You know, I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. Whole world bursting with life.
Maybe more than I can handle, I think sometimes. Even now.
People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams, flowing and blending together into something greater.
time, I'll go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Sure about this?
See for yourself. Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome. Just...
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Not for free.
Cheapskate. You're... Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
Here goes nothing.
You good?
Of course. My hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
Not really.
Thanks anyway. We're getting closer to the station. Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way. There's a face that screams, so what?
I've fought scarier things in my sleep.